Welcome everyone to the maths class. Today let us learn some sums related to linear equations. Already you have learned in the previous classes some little simple sums. Today you are going to learn little more complicated ones. Your first question is 4x minus 2 into 3x minus 5 plus 2 by 3 into 4x minus 7 is equal to 0. Here the variable is x. How to solve it? Let us learn. First, let us open the brackets. Okay. 4x minus 6x minus into minus plus 2 5z 10 plus 2 4z 8x by 3 plus into minus minus 2 7z 14 by 3 that equal to 0. That implies here we got by 3. Here 4x minus 6x is minus 2x plus 10 plus 8x by 3 minus 14 by 3 is equal to 0. So let us find the LCM 3. Here minus 2x means minus 2x by 1. 10 means 10 by 1. 1 3 is a minus 6x. 3 into minus 2 minus 6x. 1 3 is a 3 10 is a 30. 3 1 is a 8x. 3 1 14 is equal to 0. So minus 4x, 6x plus 8x is 2x plus 30 minus 14 is 16 is equal to 3 into 0 is 0. So 2x is equal to minus 16 or x is equal to minus 16 by 2 that is minus 8. That means x is equal to minus 8. So, if you want to check whether your answer is correct or not, we can substitute the value of x in the question and right side 0 is there. When you simplify, you will get, if you get 0, your question is right. Otherwise, it is wrong. Okay? Let us have few more complicated ones. Okay? So, your next question is this. We can see the fractions, brackets, everything. First, let me open the brackets. A minus 3a minus into minus plus 2a minus 5 by 10 here minus 2a minus 57 by 6. Let me bring this minus 5 by 3 also this side plus 5 by 3 is equal to 0. Because we are going to take LCM, it will be easy if you bring that one this side. So a minus 3a is minus 2a plus 2a minus 5 by 10 minus 2a minus 57 by 6 plus 5 by 3 is equal to 0. Now let us find the LCM of these. Here 10, here 6, here 3. 6 is the factor of 3. 3 is the factor of 6. Okay. So we can see 10 and 6. You can find a shortcut method, but this way also you can see 10 and 6. 10 is the bigger number. We can see 10 is not the multiple of 6. 10 to the 20. 20 is also not the multiple of 6. Or 6 is not the factor of 20. 10 3 is a 30. 6 is the factor of 30. So 30 is the LCM. Okay. Minus 2a by 1. 1 30 is a 30 2 is a 60. Minus 60. 10 3 is a 3 into 2a minus 5. I am doing step 5 not directly. 6 5s are 5 into 2a minus 57. And whenever minus will be there, we must be very very careful. Plus 3 10s are 10 into 5 50. That is equal to 0. That implies minus 60a plus 3 2s are 6a plus into minus minus 15. Minus into plus minus 10a minus into minus plus 57 into 5. 5 7 is 35, 3 carry. 5 is 25 plus 3, 28 plus 50 is equal to, when this divided by 30 goes to other side, it will be into 30. 0 into 30 is 0. If you wish, you can write into 30. Next step, you can write 0 also. Now, we can see numbers and a's. Here minus 60a minus 10a that is minus 70a plus 6a. No more a's are there. Now 285 plus 50 is 335 minus 15 is equal to 0. Minus 70a plus 6a is minus 64a plus 5 minus 5 is 0, 3 minus 1 2, 3 is equal to 0. Or minus 64a is equal to minus 320. That implies a is equal to minus 320 by minus 64. Or we can cancel minus here. Here also we can cancel. 8 8 is 64, 8 40s are 8 1s are 8 5s are. That implies a is equal to 5. So here the variable is a. The value of a is 5. Okay. Now let us have one more sum. Little different than this. It is not at all different from other questions which you have already solved, but different way it is given. The question is, what value of y will make this expression equal to 0? The meaning of this is 1.6 into 4 minus y minus 0.8 into 2y minus 3 is equal to 0 for what value of y? That means the value of y we have to find out. Now this one only I have written the form of equation and we have to find the value of y. Okay, just little differently it is given. Let us open the brackets and remember children, whenever the question is in decimal, we must show the answer also in decimal. You can convert into fraction and solve, no problem, but answer must be shown in decimal. Similarly, fractions, you can show in fraction. 16 fourths are 64. But after 1 plus, there is a decimal. Minus 1.61. Minus 8 2s are 16. After 1 plus decimal 1. Minus into minus plus. 8 3s are 24. After 1 plus decimal. That equal to 0. So, y's and numbers are there. Minus 1.61. Minus 1.61. Both are minus. We have to write minus. 16 plus 16 is 32. But after 1 plus, there is a decimal. 6.4 plus 2.4, 4 plus 4, 8, 6 plus 2 is 8, is equal to 0. That implies minus 3.21 equal to minus 8.8, minus minus cancel. So 3.21 is equal to 8.8, or y is equal to 8.8 by 3.2. I hope I have done correctly. And we can see both numerator and denominator is having decimal after 1 place, so it is 88 by 32. 8 4 jump, 8 11 jump, 11 by 4. Always I used to tell you, whenever you get the answer in improper, convert it to mixed. But here, the question is in decimal, so it's good for us to convert the improper fraction to decimal. Sorry, 4 2s are 8. 3 left out, so decimal into 3 0, 4 7 is 28, 2 0, 4 5 is. If you cannot, you can do like this. 4 2 is 8, 3 if you take 0 put decimal, 4 7 is 28, 2 0, 4 5 is 20. So 2.75. Therefore, the required value of y is 2.75. So what value of y will make this equal to 0? Therefore the value of y is 2.75. Okay, I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.